Phantom Menace is a terrible movie. The only good thing about it is Liam Neeson and the final battle. Attack of the Clones, for me, is a laughably bad movie. It's a bad movie, but you can at least watch it and laugh at it. Solo, A Star Wars Story is a fun movie. It's nothing spectacular, but it's got good action and good performances.